Mercer County is home to 16,000 residents in northwestern Illinois, along the Mississippi River and just 30 miles south of the Quad Cities. Two sisters who were lifelong residents, Dorothy Lucer Flake and Roberta Lucer, have left a portion of their estates to create the Lucer Flake Foundation, intended to fund economic development activities throughout the county. Mercer County has partnered with University of Illinois Extension to engage in a community planning initiative called Mercer County Better Together to help residents from each of the 11 communities come together and think about what they want to accomplish with this funding. In October 2015, Extension was approached by the Community Foundation of the Great River Bend, the organization that manages the Lucer Flake Foundation.
The Community Foundation of the Great River Bend contacted us and asked if University of Illinois Extension and the Mercer Foundation for Health could pull together community leaders in Mercer County and talk about having a countywide community planning process. That would become the decision-making body. The mission of the University of Illinois Extension is to provide research-based information for communities throughout the state. This is a research-based community planning process.
Community planning enables residents to come together, define their shared values and common goals, and to develop strategies for the future. Extension partners with communities across the state of Illinois to help facilitate this process.
I decided to become involved because I feel like this is truly a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
I got involved with the MCBT because I have a deep interest in how the community does long-term.
I chose to get involved because I want to see something different happen. I'm tired of hearing the same old, oh, something's gonna change, and nothing ever changes.
Small town businesses can definitely use some help.
All of our downtowns are suffering, and we need to get them revitalized.
We can see that this is so much more than just an 18-month process.
I mean, I grew up here, and I live here now.
I've been here 82 years.
I wanna make sure that the things that I valued as a kid continue.
The people in Mercer County have a lot of pride. They're very happy living here in this type of community where it's rural and reasonably safe. I would like to see them continue with the spirit of each community being able to be maintained.
If we're going to grow this community, what is the best way to do that?
I would like to see it be bigger than just one community.
Bringing together each of the communities,
the folks at the grassroots level,
voices from all areas of our community.
Instead of operating as one individual community at a time,
we need to hear the voices of the people who aren't usually at the table.
So that they can truly see the assets that are countywide.
And to really be empowered to change their future.
This is very important. If we want our rural counties to survive and thrive, this is something that we need to do, and we're excited to be part of it.